An art detective in the Netherlands says he has a so-called proof of life photo of a stolen Van Gogh painting. The 1884 work, called Spring Garden, went missing after a break-in at a museum near Amsterdam in March. Now, one photo, here it is, shows the missing masterpiece lying next to a newspaper, and another features a label from the back of the painting. The art detective, Arthur Brand, hasn't explained how he received the images.